to reduce the serious toll on the human wrist and hand. A U.S. manufacturer employed cobots to take on the physically demanding task of cutting 16,000 wires per day, freeing up workers to perform more high-value work